Jules Eskin cello and Virginia Eskin piano begin today's broadcast concert from the Gardner Museum with a performance of the Sonata No. 2 for cello and piano of Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you.
the Sonata for Cello and Piano No. 2 of Johann Sebastian Bach. The first work on today's broadcast concert from the Gardner Museum, featuring Jules Eskin Cello and Virginia Eskin Piano. For the second work on today's broadcast concert, Jules and Virginia Eskin will perform the Sonata Opus 19 of Sergei Rachmaninoff. This is a work divided into four movements, Lento Allegro Moderato, Allegro Scherzando, Andante, and Allegro Mosso. The Rachmaninoff Sonata Opus 19, Jules Eskin Cello and Virginia Eskin Piano. Jules Eskin, cello, and Virginia Eskin, piano, have concluded today's broadcast concert with a performance of the sonata, Opus 19 of Sergei Rachmaninoff. Earlier on today's broadcast concert, Jules and Virginia Eskin performed the Sonata No. 2 for cello and piano of Johann Sebastian Bach. Today's concert was recorded Sunday afternoon, November 19, 1972, for delayed broadcast at this time. This program originated at WGBH in Boston. Technical supervision for this broadcast was by John Moran. We invite you to join us again next week at this time for another broadcast concert from the Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum in Boston.